Hey everyone, welcome to my channel. This is Vanessa, and today guys, we are going to unbox another Gentle Monster sunglasses right here.
Wow.
Ayan. I purchased this at hindi to sponsor. Wish ko lang na sponsor to guys, ano? Pero, hindi sponsor. I bought this one with my own money. So, ayan siya guys. This is the box. So, pag bubuksan nyo tong box na to, of course, you're gonna see... Ito ang bubungad sa inyo. Of course, itong kanilang really, really nice packaging. So, kung hindi nyo pa napapanood ang aking first ever Gentle Monster unboxing review ng Her01, ilalagay ko ang video na yan, yung link ng video na yan sa description down below. So, this sunglasses we are reviewing is called MyMa01. Kung tama ako. Basta, may ma siya. Black pa rin ang ating kinuha because I love black. Yun talagang black. Siyempre, pag bubuksan niyo yung box, ayan. So, same pa rin. Meron silang pouch na ganito at meron silang mga manual book na kasama. So, siyempre, ang kanilang lens ay gawa sa Zeiss lens na napakagandang quality ng lens na sometimes ginagamit yan ng Sony para sa kanilang camera. So, it's a really, really nice quality lens. So yeah. So ito yun guys, and ang packaging is ganito. Pag bubuksan nyo, itong sunglasses na to, talagang nakalagay siya sa Ziploc na bag na ganyan. Very well protected talaga guys. Tapos pag bubuksan nyo tong Ziploc bag, of course, the sunglasses is still in a ano, parang plastic thing na ganito. Ayan. Pati yung gilid niya, guys, ayan o. Naka-plastic din. So, tanggalin lang natin para may pakita ko sa inyo ang itsura ni Myma. Ayan. Alright! Ito na po siya. So, ito na siya, guys. Yee! Nakaka-excite o. Ang ganda. I really like yung pagka-black ng mga sunglasses nila kasi black is black talaga eh. Ayan o. Talagang dark. Ayan. Yung mga hardware niya guys, meron kasi nagtanong sa akin sa previous video ko ng unboxing ng Gentle Monster sunglasses, may nagtanong sa akin kung ano bang kulay ng hardware. So dito sa Myma, it is, I believe this is silver. Silver ang kanyang text dito ng brand ng Gentle Monster. I don't know if I can show it to you guys dito sa camera. Yes. Yes, yan. So, it looks like this is silver. Yan. Silver yung kanyang Gentle Monster brand right here. Even the dots is also silver. Yan. And dito din sa gilid, meron ding nakalagay na Gentle Monster. Ayan, guys. Ayan. And sa loob naman, meron ding nakalagay dito sa loob na Gentle Monster, and it is in gold text dito. Tapos dito naman sa gilid, nakalagay yung model niya. Model name nito. So this is Myma. Ayan, nakalagay dyan. So ayan guys, this is Myma. Kung mapapansin nyo talagang malaki siya na sunglasses, and ganyan talaga ang sunglasses ng Gentle Monster. They really, really like yung mga big sunglasses like this. They also have a small version, but I don't know if how small it is. For me, I know that I have a small face, but I really still like to wear big sunglasses just because iba yung dating niya for me. Tapos kapag flat na ganito, iba rin talaga yung dating niya. Very stylish, very versatile, very ano talaga, parang modern looking sunglasses, very feminine at the same time. But I believe this could be worn by men and women, unisex siya, I don't know. But for me, I think men can also wear these sunglasses. Ng Gentle Monster. Ayan siya, guys. So, ayan, guys. Yan ang tsura nitong Maima ng Gentle Monster. Ano bang masasabi nyo sa Gentle Monster's mga products nila? Just comment below kung nakapag-try na kayo ng sunglasses nila, guys. I'd love to know your opinions and your experience sa mga sunglasses nila. And so far, I already owned 2 sunglasses from them. And talagang nagugustuhan ko talaga yung mga products nila. Lalo na yung mga malalaking sunglasses na ganito. And kung hindi nyo pa napapanood ang aking previous unboxing ng sunglasses ng Gentle Monster, I will also put that link below on my description box. Yun naman ay Her01. Yan ang model name. Actually, I bought that one dahil sa K-drama series na Chloe or yung Crash Landing on You at suit ni Siri ang sunglasses na yun, kaya ako siya binili. So if you wanna check out that video, punta lang kayo sa description box or go ahead and browse on my channel. So yeah, guys, if nagustuhan nyo tong video na to, don't forget to hit the like button and also subscribe to my channel kung hindi pa kayo nakakapag-subscribe. So I'll see you guys on my next video. Have a great day, everyone. Bye!